Maestro, back in the house for Midland Progressive Training, MPT. About to go boss up some chests and triceps. Yeah, should get hectic, should be exciting. Might go Super Saiyan. So, lock in, keep watching.
And yes, it's me, it's Keith from MPT.
Yep, as you can tell, Keith's joined in. So here we're doing the normal standard bench press, flat bench, 65 kilograms on both sides.
On the old Smith machine there, aren't we?
Yeah.
Why are you training the Smith today on this one?
Well, I thought I'd just try and isolate the muscle a bit more, go straight out heavy.
You got some nice inclines. Is that 40 keys aside there,
yeah,
Maestro?
40 keys aside.
Why don't you go to your chest?
Well, to be honest with you, on the incline bench, I feel like it hits the shoulders a bit, so I try and a bit of connection there.
Decline for you?
Decline, chest press.
That's why you're standing up on that?
Yeah, and leaning as far back as possible, keeping arms low, keep the lower chest.
Here we go as well with the flies. Fly machine.
Very important, your mind muscle connection here. Making sure that my arms are rigid, squeezing in the middle, getting a proper extension as well.
I say keep your chest stuck out a bit more for a little bit more chest activation. But I've noticed you're doing a stack on everything in our pussy old gym.
Yeah.
Your strength's gone up since the last time I did a chest session
hulking
with you, bro.
Hulking this thing. Here we're bringing in the dips. Notice how I'm leaning forward, 26 keys in between my leg. Leaning forward so I can activate the lower chest as well.
Excellent exercise. I'm not decline presses really, but I do like my dips.
I hope you notice the 90 degrees.
Don't go too low. Don't go too low or you'll mash up your shoulders, people.
Yeah. Tricep extensions on the lat pull down. Great exercise. As you can see, triceps working hard.
Decent form there.
Yeah.
Holding your upper body tight.
Trying to bring it up to 90 degrees, but the last few, as you could see, you know, it was failing a bit, but still getting that tricep in there.
I disagree with your form here, Mr. Maestro. I think you should be, the dumbbell should be going a bit lower down.
Yeah, definitely. If you watch now, my other arm now, my right arm, he comes down a lot lower, but my other arm weaker.
You're restricting yourself with a stabilizing arm as well. I actually say lower the weight on that and I think you get a bit more activation.
Yeah, I think the stabilizing my arms tries to keep you at 90 degrees.
Maestro loves moving big weights. Sometimes I think a bit too heavy, but it works for him and he's getting results, so.
It's all about being Hulk.
That's why he's got his green gloves on there. Hulk smash!
Yeah, you seen it. I'm freaked. Great workout. Oh yeah, you can. Yeah. Great chest exercises. Great tricep exercises. Gave you the rundown. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you got any comments, let me know. Let me know about my form, what I can improve. If you want any advice, let me know. Comment below, subscribe, and like. Especially if you like. All right, YouTube, peace out.